This is the story of an adorable kitten who had no idea that her life was about to take a sharp turn to horror field. A few months ago, the internet was swarmed with photos of a green kitten, a kitten called Moggy who slept on a pile of synthetic green paint and ended up having green fur. Today we've got a pink kitten. So when people saw a pink kitten in Bahrain, they thought her story was hilarious too, but sadly it wasn't. The kitten was rescued from her cage by the SPCA when a boy called Bilal Aslam posted her photos on Facebook. They named this little kitten Pinky and the vets discovered that she had been dyed pink. The person who dyed her pink used wall paint to do it and this gave the little kitten an allergic reaction. The vets will need to wash the poor kitten numerous times until the paint comes off. The vets who were taking care of the kitten said that the little fur ball will soon be up for adoption. Although Pinky made headlines because of how she looks, it's clear that she had no love in her previous home and that her person didn't care what happens to her after he put the dye. The SPCA and the vets are hoping now that the poor kitty finally finds her forever loving home soon. It's weird how people can do such horrible things to animals who have no way to say no to abuse. I'm so happy that the kitten is safe and that she's doing well. Don't forget to share this post with your friends.